that it'll get better when you feel defeated, and carrying on is easier said than done. It took a while to see that I was in need of help from somebody else, but she keeps reminding me that I'm not the only one. And babe, I would've told you this was gonna happen if I had known that it would. But now there's less time and more things that I need to say, and I'm afraid that there will always be a part of me that's holding on and still believes that everything is fine and that I'm living a normal life. But until somebody sits me down and tells me that I'm different now, I'll always be the way I always am. Ooh. My apologies, it's such a shame. I never planned to feel this way, but the more that I try, the more I'm seeing a difference. I'm not gonna lie, and now I get to sit down, and I'm happy to admit now I'm on my way. It seems I'm not invincible, but I'm bored of the pain, and I need to explain. Yeah, there will always be a part.